faltering steps. The pilgrim marches onward on his long trek through the scenes of humanity to the appointed place where India is first coming to grips with the great British Empire, observed Jawaharlal Nehru. Staff in hand, he goes along the dusty roads of Gujarat, clear-eyed and firm of step, with his faithful